Hey there.
Imagine having access to thousands of qualified local business leads without spending a dime on expensive tools. Today, I'll show you how to use a Chrome extension called MapsScraper to build unlimited lead lists for any local niche in 2025 fastly. It scrapes emails, phone numbers, and even social media links, saving you hours of manual work. I used this exact method to get over 500 leads in one afternoon and land 12 new clients. And the best part, you don't need any technical skills. Let's dive in. Step 1. Download the MapsScraper. Head over to the MapsScraper website and download the tool. It's a simple one-click download button on their homepage. This specialized tool is designed specifically for extracting business information from Google Maps efficiently. Step 2. Install the extension. Once downloaded, we need to install it properly. Open Chrome and click the three dots menu in the top right corner. Select Extensions from the drop-down menu. Then click Manage Extensions to access your extensions page. In the Extensions page, enable Developer Mode by toggling the switch in the top right corner. Now, simply drag and drop your downloaded MapsScraper file onto this page. Step 3. Complete the setup. After installation, you'll need to connect the tool with your Google account. This gives the scraper proper access to interact with Google Maps. Just follow the login prompts that appear. Bring your first scrape. Step 4. Start scraping. Now we're ready to extract those valuable leads. Let's say I want to find leads in niche industries within software companies based in London. I'll type software companies in London into the search bar. Then I have three scraping options. Scrape Google Maps with emails and social media links. We'll go with this one. Then just click Start and the tool takes care of the rest. Now just wait for the results. MapsScraper will automatically scroll through Google Maps and start collecting all the business details for you. So go ahead, grab a coffee and relax. You don't need to do a thing. Important scraping guidelines. While the scraper is running, follow these critical guidelines. Keep the browser window open and visible. Don't minimize or close it. If you close or minimize, the scraping process will cancel and you'll lose all data. Avoid opening multiple tabs during scraping, as this significantly slows down the process. Even if it appears Google Maps has finished scrolling, be patient and scraper finish its job, especially when collecting emails. Save your results. Once the scraping is complete, make sure to download your data right away. Click the download button on the scraper interface. Choose your preferred format. Excel is recommended for easy organization. Save the file somewhere you will remember. Important: if you don't download your data now, it will be lost the next time you start a new scrape. And that's it. You've just scraped valuable business leads from Google Maps, ready to use in your next outreach campaign.